Hello, the one and only Dr. Jones. As a child of the 80s, there are countless moments, people, and toys that had major influences on my life. This account is dedicated to them all. I hope you enjoy. It's been some time since I made my last video. Today, we'll be opening A-Wing pilot Tycho Celchu. We will compare him to his fellow A-Wing pilot, Jake Ferrall, as well as review our Power of the Force A-Wing. So stay tuned as we go through each of these figures and that vehicle. First up on the turntable, pilot Tycho. Tycho is a figure that came out during the 30th anniversary collection of Star Wars. My boys and I were very active in collecting them at the time. And you can see on the back, this card setup was a really great one. They had a paragraph about the figure, giving a little bit of background. They had a screen grab from the movie, and that's in the war room. He's up at the top. Additionally, they had some characteristics about him. And then, of course, the cross cell at the bottom. Gotta love those figures at the bottom. Definitely encouraging you to pick them all up, collect them all. We picked this up literally for $5.88 at Walmart, and somehow it got thrown into a box. We did not open it up, and so here I am years later cracking it open and reviewing it. What I like most about these figures is they remind me very much of the precursors of what we will see in the vintage collection. As we move to the turntable with Tycho off to the side, we have the A-Wing. This is a Power of the Force A-Wing. It's an awesome sculpt. I think fits perfectly. I think it would be a great addition to the vintage collection. Now you could use the same exact layout. It is a solid design. It would fit perfectly with the upcoming Ghost. It would fit in with most of the vintage line as it appears in numerous movies. Piloting that one was Jake Ferrall, a pilot that I picked up at a toy show, and he has been our commanding pilot. He is in a uniform very similar to Tycho. In fact, they're almost identical. Their green jumpsuits are slightly different color, and we will see that as we put them side by side on the turntable. But you can see that Jake is just a rugged individual. He is ready for a battle and ready to jump in and has been faithfully piloting this A-Wing for quite some time. We're gonna move to opening both and put them on the turntable side by side. You can see that the sculpt is identical, the difference being the color of the green jumpsuit. Additionally, the spats on each of the men, gray for Jake, black for Tycho. Jake's vest is also colored in gray. Tycho's is in a tan brownish color. You can see that there's some differences on their computers. And then also both men do not have the same logo on their sides. We're gonna go handheld here and take a look deeper. Jake has a black cast helmet that is painted gray. It is different than the one that is included with Tycho, but I really like this helmet. As you put it on him, you can see, I'll show you here with the microphone coming out and highlights. He looks really tough, very stout character. You can see on his shoulders, there's no paint apps for the logo, the patch, if you will, like we're gonna see right here on Tycho. Tycho also looks great in his uniform, different paint applications applied. He's got a helmet that's actually cast in translucent yellow, and then Hasbro really took their time to do the paint apps on this helmet, especially when you look at his unit insignia on the back, just outstanding. He's gonna come with an alt hat, or helmet rather, that's really actually what I would call a skull cap. These are what pilots would wear during World War II. They would wear these types of skull caps under their helmets. They have communications built in. I believe Hasbro included this one so that we could reenact that scene in the war room where they're standing there wearing these skull caps. I'm going to put him back on the stand here from Marauders Gunrunners, and then we'll put him back next to Jake. Okay, we're going to bring the A-Wing back out. We've got our pilots off to the side. We've got our A-Wing here on the turntable. Again, as I said earlier, this is the Power of the Force A-Wing. Love the design, the sculpt. It has really stood the test of time. As I go into a handheld situation, I'm going to show off some of the features, including the pilot opening cockpit area. You can see the cockpit's pretty plain. That's something that maybe would need to be redone. It's got a great layout, a design. It's got some weathering paint on there. Not as good as what we've seen in some of the recent vintage collection, but solid. Love the engines. These would be great to have a little bit of light in. It's got landing gear that go up and down. They're a little tricky. They don't work so well. You got to assist them as you're pulling that lever. You have to kind of push down with the landing gear, and then you got to do the same thing to open it back up. I'm not sure what that hang up is, but solid, solid design. Again, that opening. The lasers on the side are removable. They are able to be put in and out. They are listed with a right and left. When I was looking at this A-Wing earlier today, I really kind of thought maybe these were upside down because of how the sculpting was done. But I looked at all the different A-Wing pictures I could find, and they all had the lasers mounted in that way. We'll put our pilots back on, and they can ride the turntable. One of the items I did not review for Tycho was the coin. Came with. It's a really cool design. I know some collectors who just love these coins, so that was an additional piece that was included. One of the last things that was also inside the packaging was the cross-cell pamphlet. This cross-cell pamphlet, these are gold. I love looking back. I also lament looking back and looking at items that I did not pick up. For example, that TIE wing there. We did spend a little time doing some of the Return of the Jedi Transformers. Definitely had our Galactic Heroes and a few Unleashed. This is a solid ship with two solid characters. Tycho, just love this sculpt. And I love that translucent head, the helmet. And I love the way he looks. He's a solid figure. And then his buddy Jake, again, love the helmet. I like the way he looks in that helmet with how much his face is shown. But another solid character. The two of them are great additions to the Galactic Rebel pilot armada, and they are true A-Wing enthusiasts. I hope you've enjoyed this and look forward to seeing you again. Take care. This is the one and only Dr. Jones.